changing mags.
Doors open. Go, go, go.
I got in, boys.
There's a fortress key in the safe.
Nice. Opening a safe right now. Popper. One Joker. Do your shit. Did I pack a punch this?
Yeah, you could pack a punch that.
And you guys down to go to the fortress after?
What is that at?
There's a three plate right here. Ghost, come get this three plate.
Yeah, I'm right next to it.
Make sure you bring that javelin in front of the fortress. It's gonna be a helicopter on her ass.
I know, I'm bringing the Joker. I got that shit. I'm gonna go pack a punch right now too.
Hold on, let me get on the turret.
Alright. What the fuck?
No, I can't. Make it blue. Can't pack a punch it.
Can I make this jump? Son of a bitch. Oh, there's a zipline right here. I marked it. One. Nice. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, if you guys spot a dog, let me know.
Alright, bet. Yo, I need help with the Syro freeze. I need to freeze dogs.
Yeah, that shit's broken. Such a pain. Cause you gotta slow the dog down and then kill it.
But like, you gotta give it that like coat of ice or just like hit it once?
No, the coat of ice has to be the coat of ice.
That's fucked. So I'm just gonna get like a like a kill weapon uncommon and just fucking that.
There's the fucking joke. There's the joke. Oh. 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 They're coming!
Get the healer, I'm getting the healer.
Enemy chopper marked.
Enemy chopper marked. Oh, there's so much armor plates over here. Come fill up. Hey, there's no more. These armor plates. What's up, bitch?
What are we supposed to do here?
What are we supposed to do here? Is there more sentry guns? I'll enjoy the fear in your eyes as I kill you. Take it fire! Get it from there! Changing mags! What the fuck?
The guy upstairs.
The guy upstairs. Oh shit. Downstairs is clear. Oh fuck.
I'm getting shot everywhere.
I'm getting shot everywhere. Damn. Fuck, fuck. Come on, get up.
shotgun here.
Oh, fuck yeah.
You got something good?
You got something good.
You guys want to do that story mission now?
Story mission now?
Sure.
I guess.
Yeah. Okay. Damn, I want the shotgun. Take the shotgun.
Changing mags.
Oh shit, wait, where's the fucking...
You take it out with that one.
Yeah, you'll come with
yeah,
this
you'll
once
come
you
with
hit the
extract.
Gotta call this
gotta
in.
Call this in.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
Level 3 bots.
Level 3 bots.
Where's the expo?
I thought you guys...
It's in front of us.
It's in front of us.
Yeah.
Oh, it's in front of me.
Oh, it's in front of me, at least.
So, are we supposed to be in the storm, or...?
No, that's
no,
because we
that's
took so long.
We took so long.
But, once I jump on this
copter... Once I jump on this copter...
Should count for us all.
Check your fire.
On your six.
What is happening?
We're going
to
the doctor's location.
Doctor's location.
Wait, what the fuck?
This feels crazy.
This feels crazy.
Wait. it's like continued on.
Yeah, this is okay. So it's the story mission, the last mission for tier one.
I haven't even done no missions.
Yeah, it won't count. Now. Oh, this is the homie.
This is our forever homie.
Yeah, this is what happens when you give the chunks of flesh to the doghouses.
How many flesh do you have to? How many flesh do you have to give them?
So level one chunk, level two chunks, level three chunks.
I see. Wait, so what are we supposed to do?
You just gotta get to that marker. And if you die, you resurrect at this point.
And not die.
Can Bigby die?
There's a bunch of mines.
There's a bunch of mines here.
No, Bigby can't be killed.
Can be killed.
But he's strong.
But he's strong.
If you see a bunch of zombies jumping, go ahead and kill him.
Should've killed the Joker. Have you done all the acts for the zombies?
Yeah. Well, for tier one.
Oh, just tier one.
Yeah, this is the last story mission.
For tier one.
Oh, so that's how you know about it?
Yeah, I've done it.
Yeah, I've done it once before.
But I wasn't going for it. I had to do that.
Damn, they're hitting hard.
Like nothing happened.
You guys find the doctor yet?
No.
I'm reloading.
Where the fuck is Dr. Jansen?
Just what is it you think you have accomplished, Johnson? This little speed bump of yours? It won't slow us down for long. You and your damaged allies will still pay for your lives.
All right, speed bumps. Let's get the hell out of here.
Extraction team to the helipad. We're 3 makes out.
I know the way. I can handle myself. Come on.
All stations, protect Dr. Johnson. We need her alive.
Don't look so surprised. My parents were ex-national intelligence. Told me to protect myself.
Changing mags.
Multiple enemies on approach. Weapons free at all threats.
I'm reloading.
Thank you. Sega stuff necessary? I'm the one who called you, remember?
I'm not the one that needs convincing. Keep walking.
Welcome to Operation Deadbolt. The boss would like a word with you.
The company hired me to continue my research on energy production from n-dimensional interactions. It was purely theoretical. Right up until it wasn't. As for Zakhaev, I had no idea I was working for a terrorist.
You're lying.
I thought he was the CEO. I'm a physicist, not a mind reader. And I wouldn't have had to work for him or anyone if you assholes hadn't shut me down. Zakhaev is still out there with even more weapons-grade Ethereum. But I happen to know he keeps it on his person at all times. Why would I tell you that if I didn't want him stopped? Look. I know this element down to its protons. I'm fairly certain I can find a way to neutralize it.
Fairly certain won't cut it. Can you do it or no? Perhaps we should hear her out.
Please, I have to fix this. I may be the only person who can.
You better be right.
Extraction's going great. Gonna make a killing selling this Ethereum.
When I've enriched enough to make more of these, you can do as you please with the rest.
And what about our runner?
She's played her part.